Violin man.
Whoever invented the violin mute had to be part of a money-making scheme because these things are easier to lose than my will to live. One time in middle school orchestra, I had Parmesan cheese put in my violin against my will, and we all learned a very valuable lesson that day. Don't put Parmesan cheese in your violin. If you don't loosen your bow hair every time you put it away in your case, you deserve to be locked up in Azkaban with the Dementors.